Does that actually work?
Let's find out.
So we're gonna try to create some smoke from this bottle. We just need to really, really, really twist it up. Okay, now that is twisted. Now we just pop the top. Pop the top. Oh, and look at that. Oh my gosh, it actually works.